We wanted to make this home cooking video, which is really similar to Tasty, because these Tasty videos are super popular on the whole internet. And we just wanted to make something easy with the spinach ricotta and some fresh pesto, some basil and grated cheese on the top. So this is the video we made. Have a look and let me know what you think.